Okay, so here it is, Lucis Finals. I don't know if these are Han rumors or if they're just getting right into it, to be honest. But this is looking pretty serious right now. So this is Art Subak with you guys. The venue kind of kicked us out. We overrode our time, so we have switched venues to have the Lucis Finals and Grand Finals. Dermal, who was with you guys the entire time, has left and gone home, so it's just me now. Oh, we can stream? Wait, what? So anybody who is following the stream, this is all being recorded right now. Thank you for sticking with us, and I hope that you guys came in to watch the outcome of these matches. So while I was giving my whole little spiel, it looks like the Legend 27 lost his first stock, and now is being overlapped in percent. He has a bit of work to do, but I mean, this is Ryu anyway, so it doesn't matter too much. Not much to talk about, this game is kinda just playing itself. Narco already looking to get the kill and close out the stock. He's looking for something quick. But egg roll, interesting. And Narco's looking pretty clean right now. Yeah, and that's it. So that's game one. That's game one. The camera's kind of dark, I don't know if you guys are picking up the players. But whatever. Alright, going on to game 2, we don't see any stage switches, any character switches, we're just heading straight into it. Ron being an expert in his character, I don't expect the switch coming off of him, and Narco won the game, so it doesn't matter. They're both really slugging at each other, just throwing the moves out there. I don't know if that was a missed input or intentional Hadouken. I have to say, Narco's really good at extending his advantage with his character, really keeping Ryu out in the air. And it's clear that he has a bit of a game plan for how to fight Ryu. He's really abusing Ryu's bad air dodge and general lack of mobility in the air. He's very often keeping Ryu above him as much as possible and whittling his shield where he can. But Ron himself has been doing a very good job at just surviving and avoiding all of these kill options. So let's see how far he can take this. And I just cursed it. Cool. Yeah, Ron is really throwing out a lot of moves at this point. It's clear that he seems to be getting a bit frustrated. Yoshi's just been weaving in and out of his space, as Yoshi is a bit infamous for. Ah, and there he is! That's a kill confirm. So we're looking at, dare I say, a very even game right now, because this is Ryu. Play there. Some shield pressure. Oh, weak. that almost killed the next one. Both characters are indeed at kill percent. Ah, there it is. So that is 2-0 in the favor of Narco. Yoshi. Let's see if Ron can make a comeback with the reverse trio. And once again, nothing changes, no stage switches or anything. He's just going straight back to FD. I kind of wish they took a moment just to think about it, consider his options before going into it. But let's see if he can make the best out of this situation. Because Narco definitely has a game plan for this character. I mean, Ryu isn't the kind of character you can just go in blind. You have to know exactly how to fight him and what you're going to do. And I think Yoshi may or may not be the character to do it. Yoshi has a lot of hit and run options that would frustrate Ryu. And in contrast to Ryu's lack of mobility, Yoshi does have incredible aerial movement. Wow. So yeah, that was pretty exciting. Things are not looking too good for the legend himself. There's a lot going on right now, both on the stream, on the screen, and out here in the venue. We're currently at VRcade. Shout out to VRcade, shout out to Jano for letting us use his area free of charge. Really appreciate the support that we are getting for our, well, from our various members. It looks like Rick is they're really just snuffing him out right now. He doesn't look to be getting the kill, just kind of looking to annoy him as much as possible. And that was almost game. I apologize for any noise that may or may not be in the background. Alright, and that would be the first stock. Could we possibly see a comeback? I guess not. And that's 3-0 in Narco's favor. I have to point out an error that might have been made earlier. Earlier we put Narco above Tosaka 3-1, but it actually is the opposite. Tosaka won 3-1 against Narco. No. Yeah, so as you can see right here, there's a bit of excitement. We have a Beijing in Grand Finals against Tosaka himself. Yeah, so once again we're looking at Tosaka to redeem our honor and save us from this this bit of invasion right here. but it's all in good fun, it's all in good sport. Everyone's enjoying themselves.